If you're looking for the best RV flagpoles, here's a list you must see. We made this list based on our personal preference and sorted it based on their features, prices, quality, durability, and reputation of the manufacturers. Also, we've included options for every type of customer. So, let's get started. At the seventh position of our list, we have Flagpole To Go Ultimate Flagpole. Flagpoles are great for raising the American flag, but these are also helpful in marking the spot where you park the camper. This product will meet your needs on both of those accounts. I love that this flagpole is easy to install, lightweight, and durable. The brand has paid attention to use high-quality material in making the product. It is made from aluminum alloy, which ensures that the pole does not get damaged or breaks down easily. Moreover, an added coat of paint has been given to the flagpole to prevent it from getting rusted due to constant exposure to the natural elements. You might find it hard to believe by looking at this thin pole, but I have comfortably put up to 2 3x5 flags on it. In fact, it is sturdy and strong enough to hold a 6x4 flag without causing any troubles. It holds well in moderately windy conditions. On the other hand, at 12 ounces, it is lightweight enough to carry around without causing a strain on my hands or back. It is an affordable product that is available in 3 sizes. I bought the 14.4 flag pole, which means in my case, the pole could easily extend up to 15 feet in length, which is sufficient for my camper. The 17.2 should easily extend up to 18 to 19, going by that number. Make sure to figure out the size you need before buying the product. It is also important to mention the compactness of the product. The flagpole is collapsible to ensure the ease of storage. The tire mount and flagpole collapse to about 4 feet long and 2 inch tall. This means you can keep it inside the RV without the need to allocate a huge space for its storage. If you want to know the latest price of the Flagpole To Go Ultimate Flagpole, then check the description box. Next at number 6 we have Valley Forge 16 feet telescoping flagpole and wheel mount. This flagpole from Valley Forge includes a wheel mount and ground sleeve, ball topper, swivel flag hooks, and a nylon carry case, so you've got everything you need to fly the stars and stripes from your RV. It is designed to hold a standard-sized 3x5 foot grommeted flag, and although this isn't included, everything else in the kit is certified as being made in the USA. The pole is made from fiberglass, which makes it sturdy yet lightweight, and it telescopes to a maximum height of 16 feet. It's easy to set up with plastic pins included in the package to secure each section, and not having to fully extend every section means the pole is completely adjustable when it comes to height. However, you won't be able to fit the whole thing in the carry case. Even just the pole is a bit of a struggle. A flag is not included, and it's not compatible with flags of various sizes. The number 5 position is held by Wee Valor Heavy Duty Telescoping 20-foot Flagpole Kit. The kit from Wee Valor includes a telescoping pole, a 3x5 foot polyester United States flag, a stylish gold ball topper, and all the relevant clips to keep everything secure. There are no ropes or pulleys involved in setup, and the top shaft rotates to ensure the flag never gets twisted. Wee Valor offers a 2-year quality assurance guarantee and provides dedicated customer service team to make absolutely sure that you are satisfied with your purchase. The Suver rust-proof aluminum pole has extra thick 1.2mm walls for better performance in high winds. It will telescope to a maximum of 20 feet, but it's made up of 5 separate sections. The whole package comes in at 7.55 pounds, so it's compact and lightweight enough to be considered portable. Be aware, however, that the telescoping sections may contract or slip in cold or wet weather, leading to the need for inconvenient and regular adjustment. This is less likely if you can sufficiently tighten the sections so that they don't slip, but we found it difficult to do this just by hand. Is this video making value to your search? If yes, please do like, share, and comment. The number 4 position is dominated by Camco 20-foot portable telescoping flagpole. This telescoping flagpole from Camco includes the tire mount, a storage bag, a United States flag. There's also hardware included which will allow you to fly 2 flags simultaneously, or 1 at half mast. The pole itself is machine engineered from rust-proof anodized aluminum, and though this means it's relatively weighty at over 20 pounds, it does offer greater durability than many of the alternatives. The push button and lock system makes it easy to extend, adjust, and take down, while the tire mount is essentially foolproof, as long as you don't drive away, that is. Camco also provides a 1-year limited warranty and 30-day warranty on labor in the off chance that things do go wrong. However, the pole is 64 inches at its shortest length, so it's not a pole that can easily be transported without a vehicle. Also, it can only be used when the RV is parked. Moving on to the next at number 3 with the Flagpole Buddy RV Flagpole Kit. The kit from Flagpole Buddy is specifically designed for RV owners with a ladder on their rear door. The package includes a fiberglass telescoping pole, chrome plastic ball topper, and all of the relevant flag hanging hardware and pins. The pole is made out of fiberglass for extra durability without extra weight, and this is seen in the modest 6.7 pounds of package weight, which can easily be transported in an RV. In addition, the pole telescopes to 22 feet, but it collapses down to a height of around 4 feet. This is much shorter than a lot of the other telescoping poles on the list. The mount is compatible with either round or square bar hashtags, and should be happy on either, but setting it up properly the first time can be tricky. Also, it does not include a flag. Is this your desired product? Please check the link description below. The number 2 position is held by Husen Premium Garden Flagpole. The garden-style flagpole is professionally designed in black powder-coated and water paint for maximum durability in all weather. It's a versatile choice because it will hold any flag up to 13 inches wide, and as it collapses into 3 separate shorter flag holders, it can be easily stored and transported, even with minimal spare camper space. It's super simple to hang your flag, with an easy-to-access eyelet and clamps, while the included spring stoppers enable compatibility with different size flags. The Tiger Clip keeps everything securely in place. However, with a pole diameter of only 0.24 inches, it's not what we would describe as heavy duty. Also, no flag is included. If you've already used any of these products, do let us know commenting below. It will help others to a worthy buy. Finally, the number 1 position is dominated by Martin's Flag Co. Made in USA PVC flagpole. Every element of this flagpole and included 3x5-foot flag has been manufactured in the United States and comes officially certified by the Flag Manufacturing Association. This flagpole is crafted from furniture-grade white PVC as opposed to plumbing-grade PVC to ensure UV resistance and greater protection from the outdoor elements. The exposed ends are fully plugged to prevent water ingress, and the pole is a full inch in diameter too, so you can be sure it'll stay standing tall in high winds. This flag is perfect for use anywhere, not just while RVing. The pole comes with everything you need to set up in seconds, including the flagpole mount and flag. However, it's suitable for ground mounting only. Also, it cannot be collapsed for transportation. That's all for today. We upload product review videos every single day, so don't forget to subscribe and hit the bell button for the upcoming video notification.